Today we're going to perform a very simple DIY, replacing a shower head and hose on your Keystone RV. There's one thing we need to ensure when replacing the new hose and shower head. We need to make sure the washers are in place to keep it from leaking. The shower head and hose should only be hand tight to remove, and the same when reassembling.
Okay, Matt, let's head up there. I'll show you how to do it.
All right.